Gensel. Rust. Wrist shot. Carey Price. Glove stop on Rust. And a key stop in a critical moment of the hockey game to keep Pittsburgh up by just one.
Gensel pulls up, finds Rust on the weak side, and then a quick release. And Price flashing just a little bit of leather there.
Look out, 2-on-1. Shifley, Connor. Shifley in, pass Connor, shoot, stop by Price. Carey Price, Robin, Cal Connor. What a save in the dying stages of the second.
Mark that one. Carey Price gets across to shut the door against the hottest goal scorer on the Winnipeg Jets. Massive save at point, that point in the game for Carey Price.
Has some options now. He passes off a return and stopped just wide by Malkin. The rebound. Crosby stopped by Price. Another save on Gensel. He spread eagle and he makes the saves post to post.
Wow, it's three great saves by Price that just keep this a one goal game. Somehow, as he was sprawled out to his left, he's able to keep strength on that left leg and keep it down to make two, three chances.
From deep in his own end, the backhand. Konechny took it away. Konechny, Couturier in front. Oh, Price! Carey Price robbed him in tight.
Price flashes across and it deflects out of play. Great setup by Konechny. Couturier could not finish it off.
What a stop on Couturier. And then Sherratt, the slap on the pads.
Rips it underneath Sherratt's stick, but Couturier turned aside.
Svechnikov gets it back. Aho, Teravainen, great shot inside. Reaching back and makes the stop. The second effort keeps it out, courtesy Carey Price.
First shot hits the side of the net, and Carey Price sneaks his stick back and is able to steal that second one away.
Just about fin to fin to fin.
Almost a finish.
And he's a goal scorer, and he's a puck handler, and it's a hand injury.
Here's Duclair breaking in. Puck save made by Carey Price.
Take a picture, what a beauty.
Chance of Carey come up here in Ottawa as Petrie's back after the puck.
What a flash of the glove that was. I said, how about this save? I don't care if he had lived it at the end. I love it when you flash the leather like that.
Fleury trying to go up the boards. Malkin knocked it away. He'll go to the net. Oh, my stars! What a stop by Carey Price!
That's just an incredible save.
And I know he wanted to get the puck up high over the glove. Price came down. He took away as much as he could. He looked big.
Carey Price makes a spectacular save. Fleury gets to go to the bench. No goal against, no blood. Yeah, that's what a good goalie can do.
Under 2 minutes to go at the Bell Center. Ricard Raquel around Petrie. Raquel.
Price comes up huge.
Like the wheelhouse pad stack here. That was as acrobatic as I've ever seen Carey Price be.
Blake Coleman up in the play, goes across. Oh, what a stop by Price! Unbelievable!
Palmieri has to take it off his skate first. If that's in the one-timer position, that would have been awful tough for Price, but because he takes it off the skate, it gives him a chance to get over it. And what an electrifying save by Carey Price. Remember that save if the Canadians come back and win this game.
And now the chant goes up. They're chanting his name now.
There's a turnover. Konechny comes in with Hayes. They're 2-on-1. The centering pass. Kevin Hayes in front. Lawton drilled a shot and he missed the net.
Well, a great chance for Philadelphia, but this is just an absolutely fabulously desperate save by Price.
In desperation, going across the end of his stick, the blade just gets over in time. Suzuki puts his head down. Lawton thinks he's got a wide open net, and Price somehow able to make that save.